Today we're doing The Last of Us. I know this game's been out for a while, but I had it. I never got time to play it. So, let's do it. So, we're doing the main storyline. Survivor grounded. Let's go normal. What's going on, dude? Yo, for real, what's going on? What's happening? Oh, there we go.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay?
All right.
We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Oh, shit.
What was that all about?
Oh, I don't feel good already.
Dad?
Out the window. There's just spikes. 300% increase due to mysterious infection.
Daddy?
I run? Nope. It is a very scary house.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression. And
move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here!
What was that? Oh, God. What is going on? There's his phone.
Wait, what?
8 missed calls? Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Yo, what the hell? I'm stuck. What am I supposed to do? Daddy? I am confused. I'm going to...
Where is he?
Oh! Okay.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't!
Oh, shit.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
All right, I'm coming, Jesus.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
I'm sort of parasite or something.
What the...
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
All right.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsmen wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where we're at.
They say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their house. Right. I'm sorry.
Hi, Uncle. Hi, Dad. Well, what's going on, dudes? Like...
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
I'm trying to be entertaining. I'm not.
But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the South. Now they're going on about the East Coast, the West Coast.
Lewis's
farm.
Captain Derek.
Yes,
someone got fucked
someone
up.
Someone just made it out.
Jesus Christ,
someone
got fucked up. Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
Oh, all right. Oh. Weird vibes. Bad vibes.
Let's see what they need.
Maybe think you're doing.
We can see the fire.
You got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
Whoa.
You should have.
Why are you going to the city? I'll get out of the city. Away from it. Away from the place.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go.
Oh, shit. Oh shit, I took everything in the fucking D-bag.
Tommy!
Holy shit!
Oh shit!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe!
Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out! Oh! Daddy? Hey!
Here, baby. Okay, cool. Give me your hand.
All right. Sorry about that.
What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Run.
Keep us safe.
Why would you?
Come on,
oh, okay. I see.
Hold on tight.
Okay. We're moving now. Sweet.
Daddy,
damn, this is a shitty place to be. Even with the kids.
Oh, no.
Keep your eyes closed,
honey. Oh, shit! Where's Uncle
Paul?
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my.
Where are we going?
Keep running!
I can't run. I'm just jogging.
People are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby.
Move, people, move! Oh, rip. That guy got left. Oh, shit! This is what happened. Oh, are we going to watch a movie? I want to watch a movie. That's a movie.
Get
mine.
There's too many of
them.
This way. Through the alley.
Run where? Oh, through the alleyway. Run where? Uncle Tommy, put this thing down. Oh.
Go!
Come in. All right, you lead the way. Okay, I lead the way. Oh shit! Fuck off! Beat his ass!
He's dead! God damn it! We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence!
Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on! Joe!
I'm hurrying up! Fuck.
Move it!
Get his ass, beat him!
Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine.
Let's go.
We're almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Oh, this is good with me. What am I supposed to do? I can't beat his ass. There's people after me. I can't beat their ass, though. It's fucked up.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop.
Please.
It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
What the fuck? Dude, why is this guy a dick D-bag?
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Oh, what the fuck?
Please don't.
Let's go!
Oh no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me.
Aww.
I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
That guy's a D. That's a fucking dick.
Please, please, please don't. Please.
All right, so that was the introduction.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A
group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Right. Summer. Ah. Ah. Hey. Oh, dude, this guy's old.
I'm coming.
He's old, but he'll be late eventually.
How was your morning?
Why did they have why did they have like alcohol in a fucking apocalypse?
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
I have a gun? Do I have weapons? Oh, still cutscenes. Oh, can I take his gun? I want that guy on the roof. Be like an Assassin's Creed, but like jumping on the building. Like, oh.
The checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
I don't have cash.
I got to send the damn papers this morning.
Okay.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
This is a good base. Yeah, this is actually a pretty good survival base here. You got people here. Seek the fire. You got gates, surveillance, people, some people with guns, people on the roof. This is a decent survival base. Look at this.
Attention. Citizens are required to
carry. They even have armored trucks.
Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Hey. Fucking die, pigs. Hey. That's nice. That's always nice.
Go. Down to the ground.
Hey, oh, hey, Jesus.
Get down.
Do anything wrong! No!
Hands on your fucking head. Do it. I can.
I don't think I kill survivors.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
I just need more people.
Okay,
to sleep.
Can I run, please?
Mark
that. Oh, damn, dude. This is a good base. Oh, shit. Look at that.
Yeah. The way I heard it, they line them up in the street.
They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
Shut up. Doesn't care. Oh, okay, I walk.
See you, Evan. There you go. What's your
passport?
Business here? Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Oh! Get out of
here! Close it off!
Give me a gun.
Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
Really? I walk? Am I supposed to
so much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Equipped. Alright.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it.
Oh, yo, no we
patrols.
Got a dude with us.
Where are you
better not die.
Gonna pay Robert a visit?
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
We're looking badass right here. Oh. Lost the...
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Who the hell is Fireflies? Are they a cause of this? Fuck.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking
Why
over
do you
here?
Have alcohol?
It's been quiet.
Like, are you a
no signs
like,
of military
are you alcoholic?
That's what I like to hear.
Can I get a gun, please?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, that was Bush slammed the TV down. What do you want me to do? I don't want. Oh, okay. I just had to move it. Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
Oh, okay. Are we gonna be blind?
Let's grab our gear.
Oh, gear? You got guns? Got some weapons? I wanna go shoot some stuff.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Last time? I got a pistol.
I'm out of ammo.
Yep, shots count. You know what? Out of ammo, low ammo. And get the flashlight. Oh, yay.
Alright, Texas. Boost me up.
I'll boost you? How? I aim at you? How do you want me to boost you? Punch.
Wanna boost me up?
How do you want me to boost you up? There's no options. How do you want me to... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Jesus Christ. Boost you up? Where? Oh, okay, I'm stupid.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
In reality, I'll just grab that pipe right there.
Come on.
I got a feeling this hole's gonna die.
Go on. Be careful.
When am I not?
Got a trick question.
All right, finally.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
A ladder? Can I just boost you up here? Like, can I not just boost you up there? And you just pull me up? Like.
Hey, try it over there.
Where? Oh, good eye. I didn't even see.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladders in place. Place ladder against the wall. Access. How is this dude carrying this? Boop.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
I don't understand why I couldn't just boost you up there. We had to spend that time finding us.
Down through here.
Alright.
You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Oh. Oh, shit. Always have a gun out.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old.
Ooh.
Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Hey. I should be able to fit through here. Oh, shit!
Okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way.
I swear something's coming in through here.
Easy. Jesus! Watch it. Help me.
want to do?
I'm gonna put him out. I'm gonna put him down.
Poor bastard.
At least I got my bullet back. You following me? Oh, wow. Oh. Alright, right now I'm just exploring. Oh, here we go.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh. Oh, shit. Did I put him down? How does that work? There's two. I think I have to use a gun. It is a problem. Not unlimited. Alright, don't screw, I'm about to go down. Oh shit! Shit, I'm out of ammo, fuck it. Beat your ass.
All of them.
You did, yeah, just all of them. You didn't help. Fucking.
Let's head back into the city.
Where? Tell me, huh? Where? Through the through that door? Oh, it's not a door. Okay, you know what? Good. I need to find some stuff. I'm like out of everything now. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, health pack. Something, I got something. Oh yeah, yeah. Alright, oh, here we go. I guess this is where we're supposed to go. Wow. That transition though. At least I finally got their kill kicks of some ass.
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
What's in this water? Why is it green? I don't feel comfortable with green water.
Through here.
Alright, yeah. Yeah, yep, I only got three bullets left.
I got it.
Great. Yo, I guarantee that the freaking base that we were just in when we spawned. Yeah, or like when we were in the beginning.
Damn it.
He's fucking ready.
Plank fell down.
I'm gonna go hardcore parkour on the.
Be a deer, would you?
I'll get it.
Why was I fall down? Oh, I was supposed to fall down. Alright, I got it!
Here, pass it to me.
Got it.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Okay, now how am I supposed to get up? You ho. You little bastard. How am I supposed to get up now?
There we go. Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
How am I supposed to get up there?
I'm getting close.
How the hell do you want me how to get up there? What the fuck? I'm stuck down here. Why do you gotta be such a bitch? What, can I jump this? No, okay. Oh, right there. Can I run, please? There we go. Oh, okay. Why does this thing breaks on me? Okay, yeah, I have to do this. Because I'm not fast.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Clear. Come on. Shut it.
No, I'm joking. I need the light.
Look at that ammo.
There was a... Oh, yes, ammo. Finally.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll have your puppy back.
15 tickets cash.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess. Been a while.
Private game. Scram.
Oh shit.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Robert's about to get his ass baked. I guess that says Rise of Fireflies. Cause I look like that. I look like fireflies. I don't know. It says, look for the light.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're dead, asshole! Right here!
done, Texas.
Me too. How the hell did you get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here.
Oh, my arm's bleeding. I need some help. How does my arm so like okay? Like I should be in pain right now. But okay. Right, what now?
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Tell you,
you take one
down
on George
Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about 5
dead assholes.
Fucking done. I was using a gun very necessary.
Let's search the area.
South warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. We'll do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
About to find him. We'll check in with the others and come up with him. Okay.
Hey, you see that?
Watch yourself, man.
Here he is!
Stay down. Oh!
Watch my back!
Sure thing.
Keep him busy.
I'm about to die.
this for you.
Appreciate it.
Oh, hi.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way.
Oh,
let's do this.
I can't do anything besides probably smash a bottle on your head. I don't have the firepower.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
They got almost look like Uncle Tommy. And the fucking...
Hey, look.
Thank you.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
You're dead ass.
That's still
good. I'm just gonna accept it. Try that again without being retarded.
Well, we lost our contacts in the north.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, I don't have a gun. Yeah, now I need to be smart.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Take it easy. Keep an eye out.
Come on, are you serious?
No!
Be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
I'm gonna grab the knife over here.
You're insane.
To your left.
All right, let's go.
son of a bitch!
Beat your ass with a pick. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Shit. Bloody as hell. He had nothing on him.
Office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Where is it, Smed? Yes. Yeah. Right.
Back in the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way!
Ah, fuck, come on. Robert, you asshole.
We almost got him!
Where do you go? Where the hell do you go? Oh. Oh, okay.
Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, that's what you did.
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Ooh.
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got.
Forget.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
Oh.
The Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Why would you waste your ammo?
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell.
I want them back. Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
All right.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Wait.
You want the seal?
We gotta move.
I want guns. Actually, why can't she show us the guns? Beat the shit out of her, then take the guns.
I know a way around this.
Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. That works, but... Could you hurry up and climb? There we go. I got a feeling she's gonna turn her back on us later. Or she will just die.
Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
Good thing we left, I told you. Oh.
So why now?
Been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat.
The doggies.
They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Hurry up and jump. Oh, yes. I should be able to upgrade your weaponry.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
All right. How are you?
Hey,
wait, never mind.
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. Huh. That's the way out. The door into the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them. Even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
That should be easy. Oh, come on, improvise.
Shit.
You missed all the action.
Yes, sir.
Right now! Hand down!
Fuck! 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 I'm grabbing his gun. Grab his ammo! How are you? How's it going?